The way things stand at the moment are not equitable, they are not just, they are not working for the majority.
Cajamarca es una de las regiones más pobres en el país. Estamos en el tercer lugar de la pobreza y antes de la minería estábamos en el cuarto, o sea, estamos peor que antes, ¿no?
For every $1,700 of value created, only $35 goes to the state. So the tax impact is very low.
No es posible que las empresas que vienen de Europa impunemente lleguen a nuestros países, a nuestros lugares, a nuestros Andes o a nuestra Amazonía, a causar grandes impactos y grandes daños, no solamente a la tierra, sino a la población.
They create acid mine drainage. They create huge environmental destruction. They use thousands of tons of cyanide.
Many of these ecosystems are simply dying off, and often the whole food chain is affected. Biodiversity loss can in the end also lead to economic loss because you have less tourism, or you might have less drinking water production, or you have people who die.
El problema más grande que está generando la actividad minera es el conflicto social.
Persecución política a líderes dirigentes ambientalistas asesinados. Nadie sabe quién lo asesinó.
There is 20 years of mining ahead of us, which is 51,000 tons. Only in jewelry, you have 84,000 tons. So it's the biggest proven reserve.
We offer socially responsible investment products, and we have mainstream investment products. It is just responding to the client needs.
Me creemos que los documentos que presentan estas empresas transnacionales son alteradas o adulteradas.
The environmental impact per job created is quite low in artisanal mining than industrial mining.
We've got to get some truth into the issue, rather than the fiction that large scale is the solution and small scale is the problem.